everyone, welcome back again to my channel with Edric here. Edric from Primary 1 NGS Academy Bojong Indah. Today I will tell you about one of the cities in Indonesia, namely the city of Pontianak. Along with its icon and special food, Pontianak is the capital city of the province of West Kalimantan, Indonesia. This city is known as the Equator City because it crossed by the equator in the north of Pontianak City, Siantan, to be exact. There is the Equator Monument, which was built at the place where the equator passed. The icon of the city of Pontianak is the Equator Monument, and there are also some favorite food from the city of Pontianak, namely squid pangkong sapo, tofu seafood, fried bananas, srikaya bread, hot chai kueh, and many more. Finish. Bye-bye.